from the diary of Charles Teasdale, December 25th, 1863. Christmas Day. Rough quarters for us. Sergeant Van Bell and Private Jacob Broker returned to the company and joined Johnny Coleman and I, and we went to work all day. We got up logs for still another hut, which I wonder if they will let us live in long enough for once to pay us for building it. I've been thinking of home today and hoping the folks are enjoying their Christmas day. Corporal Tomsey received a box today from home, and I had the pleasure of enjoying a chunk of Christmas pudding from it, even if I am at the front with the Army of the Potomac. I hope my next Christmas day may be spent at home, although I am satisfied with the day considering where I am.
I'm lonesome since I crossed the hill and o'er the moor and valley. Such heavy thoughts my heart do fill since parting with my Sally. I seek no more the fine and gay, for each does but remind me how swift the hours did pass away with the girl I left behind me. Ne'er shall I forget the night the stars were bright above me, and gently lent their silvery light when first she vowed she loved me. But now I'm bound to Brighton camp, kind heaven may favor find me and send me safely back again to the girl I left behind me. Mind her form shall still retain in sleeping or in waking until I see my love again for whom my heart is breaking. If ever I should see the day when Mars shall have resigned me, forevermore I'll gladly stay with a girl I left behind me. Forevermore I'll gladly stay with a girl I left behind me.
Thank you. 1972, a crack commando unit was sent to prison by a military court for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped from a maximum security stockade to the Los Angeles underground. Today, still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team.